welcome back to my channel. It's Rene, aka Towncrier. So I apologize that this video is coming in late. My phone was stolen. Yeah, I know. Well, anyway, remember, it's meant to be Wednesday, and it's meant to be the mystery shopper segment. So I visited GIG. It's a logistics company in Lekki, phase one. So this is me just stepping into the establishment. So just watch. At this point, when I walked in, nobody noticed me for the first few minutes. So I approached someone and told them that I wanted to send something. And it was at that point that they gave me a form to fill. So what you're seeing is me waiting to get the form. So I think that I'm still waiting. I think so. Well, anyway, so finally, after waiting for so long, I was finally given the form. So I went to sit down, filled out the form, and let's see how this goes.
Ma.
Hello. Where am I sending to? To your house or you pick up at the park? Did you pick up at the park the last time? Alright, so what number can they get you on? This? Alright, no problem. Where, what area? Yes. So I've walked to the kiosk now, and I'm waiting for someone to serve me. Obviously they're busy, but no one's looked up, no one's acknowledged me, not even a hello or please give us a few minutes, nothing at all. So I'm just standing there. Whoops! Someone finally leaves, and this is my opportunity. So I sit down and watch what happens.
Are you busy? Abuja, the Garki park. Can you hurry up with my stuff so that I can go?
I'm there now. I'm sorry, madam. I'm there right now. I beg you. I'm right to front of them because of this issue.
So what did you say? Excuse me. When did he get there? Why? today's Tuesday.
And finally, it's over, so I'm walking out. It was terrible. So I will try to explain what I mean by terrible. So the moment that I walked into GIG, what should have happened was someone should have immediately walked up to me and said hello, just acknowledged me. And if there was nobody to do that, one of the guys serving other customers should have acknowledged me and just greeted me and told me that they would be with me as soon as possible. So the fact that I had to walk up to them and ask for the form and tell them that I wanted to send something was a problem for me. That said, so I obviously sat down and filled the form, went back, and the fact that he also ignored me and didn't acknowledge me at that point wasn't great. So what he should have done at that point was just say, "Hello, ma'am. I'm still busy with a customer. Just give me a few minutes. I'll be with you. Either I or my colleague would be with you." And obviously, that's amazing customer service. It just shows that you know that the person's there and you know that they exist and obviously would get to them at some point. Well, anyway, so it finally serves me. I sit down and he doesn't even notice that I'm there. And when he finally does, he's so engrossed in what he's doing that he doesn't even look up. So he finally does speak to me and he just asks for the details of what I wanted to do. And throughout the whole process, he wasn't communicating with me. He tried to speak to me a few times and I couldn't hear him. So, it could have been much different. The last bit, he didn't confirm he didn't confirm what I wanted. He didn't tell me if or when it would get there. He didn't ask me what I would prefer. You know, there was no communication in any way. So, yeah, it could have been different from the beginning to the end. So I will rate them 1 out of 10. Thanks for watching, guys. So this week I can't do the Friday bit because, yes, today's Friday. And I was supposed to record today, but as I said before, my phone was stolen, so I'm doing this because I promised that I would do this. So please bear with me. By next week, we'll be back. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that GIG learns from this.